Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome again to do some Lost Alpha with me. I am back at the point. I mean, it's a new day, a new week, and I'm back at the point in Pripyat Underground where the zombie fight are going bonkers. And they are still on that side of the... door. So I think what I need to do here is I'm gonna I'm gonna take a little extra tour. I'm gonna go back to the beginning of the underground, go back through the hospital and go to the radar stashes and get some fucking explosives and maybe sort some other gear out and then return to this place. I hope it's possible. I'm not gonna record the path though. Oh, also, let's leave this gear here because, I mean, why would I carry it all? Drop. What else could I drop? I think everything else I need here. I mean, yeah, okay. Quite enough of that. Let's take a tour. Damn it. I can't see shit. And I'm out of ammo anyway. Oh, okay. Not out of shotgun ammo though. I mean, if you guys would, I don't know, place a ladder or
сейчас мы тебя срежем.
Oops. Let's do it the old fashioned way through the Twilight Zone as you do. Well, it looks like I haven't left any more rockets here, so this was an unnecessary detour, but let's talk. Oh well. Whoops. Where are you guys? Oh. I think so. Show yourself. Where's the next tree? I can't fucking see. There you are. Blew themselves up. That's a win. That's a win. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take that win, you fuckers. So this. Ah, crap. I'm gonna try again. This supply run has become. Increasingly complicated, but I'm gonna carry on still. Where are you guys? Okay, there you are. Nearby, fuck. If only I could see him. Oh, he's somewhere right here. I can't see him, but. Light, please. Oh, there you are. If the AI is gonna behave the same way, but let's hope he's gonna try to move up here. Okay. Oh, I see him. I know he's right here. Yes. Okay, and now we go hunting the little gray dots. I mean, I know there might be more of them, but his weapon. I want his weapon. Okay, gotcha. Geniuses. That's what I'm really after. Yoink. And the third one, I mean fourth. Yes, please. Yes, yes. This is exactly what I need for my project. Okay, it's not loaded, but it will be. of stuff behind. Also, there will be a need for another stash soon, I think. But all in all, a rocket is exactly what I want to use in the underground. Also, some grenades. But before I do, let's see, there should be a stash here, like right here. Luggage rack. So, it's a bus. Quick save here first, in case there are any others. Oh yeah, it's a bus. No red dots. Let's hurry up. Oh, there is a red dot. Fuck. Fuck me. I don't want to fight that red dot. Not right now. But I will if I have to. So, is there a backpack here or what? Going to loot you. Anything under the bus? Anything on top of the bus? Oh no, dogs. Do not want. Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything on the top of the bus. No. Let's go check out that dude first. Also, let's put some anomalies between me and the dogs. Let's shove those extra guns into you. I don't want to lug them around. I only need the explosives. I mean, I want the explosives. I will deal with the pistols later. Okay, back to the bus. So, what is it that they speak of? Luggage rack. I think whatever it is on the bus. Oh, okay. Oh my. Too bad I don't have the gun for this. Let's actually add to this one for now. Let's add some ammo too. Do I get a marker? Let's take the med kit. Yeah, okay. So if I partially empty the stash, then I get a marker. And what's that? I think that's those rocks. Under bushes. Okay. Let's see. Even so, with the rocket, I'm already kinda equipped. A rocket and two grenades. I mean, if they work, they work. If they don't, it doesn't matter how many I have. Okay, and I think those bushes are on the other side of the fence. Like those bushes, maybe? Yep. Whoa. More grenades. Yes, please. Yoink. Okay, I think I'm almost ready to return to the hospital. After... Whoa! Oh! Oh, oh, oh! Pyro guys! Do not want! That's what I saw. I thought it was maybe an artifact, but no! Get up high. Okay, I'm gonna handle the mutants and sort the pistols and whatnot, and then back to the hospital. I will see you in a moment. Oh, this one's wounded, I think. The ladder and simply ignore the snorks. Because it's not like I have an excess of ammo after all. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, bitches! Okay, now I'm just gonna hope that they don't follow me. Let's quick save. Let's hope there won't be too many snorks up here. No new generations, please. no new spawns. I hope this is the right shaft. Pretty please. It is not. Oh, unless the body has disappeared. Which it could have, I guess. Whoa! Ah, yeah, okay, it is the right way. Oh, hello. No, 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 no. So now they come out. Oh, fuck me. Equip with the thing right away. Basically, I think it's the free range AI that makes them bonkers. this point I don't even know if it was me running around in different areas that finally made them unstuck, or if it really was the leaving the area that did it. It's just that I didn't leave far enough before. In any case, they are now unstuck and coming for me. And I am so glad I now had my Vintar to celebrate the moment. I'm guessing there's more of them, but now someone's gonna loot them. Let's take this one over here. Okay, there are more. I like a Groza. Let's go back in here. Let's loot what we can. Come on. I am searching. I'm literally searching. And then let's sort out the weight of the gear and what have you. And then I have deserved a break. Oh yes, please. Oh yeah, okay, so maybe let's not get stuck in such a place. No. Okay. Okay. Yes, so the mission, whichever way it worked, worked. The zombie fight are now under the fire, and the path shall be clear soonish. And we should continue on through the tunnels of Pripyat. But for now, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!